Before this video starts, make sure you smash that like button like always and subscribe with notifications turned on or you will have bad luck for the next 7 days. Yo, what's up guys, Top 5 Dude back on your screen, and in today's video we'll be taking a look at 5 more Fall Guys glitches. Now if you haven't checked out my first glitch video, then you can click the first link down below in the description. By the way guys, quickly before we start, if the comments get turned off on this video, just know it wasn't done by me but by YouTube. A lot of people have complained and disliked the previous video simply because there are no comments, but there is literally nothing I can do about that, unfortunately. Anyways, with that said, let's jump right on into the glitches. Starting today's list off, we have a glitch on the Grab a Tail game mode that makes you fly out of the map. Now, before you try this glitch, you do need to have a tail on you or you won't be able to qualify at all, since there's no way to get back into the map. You also have to be kind of lucky to pull off this glitch, but as you can see in this clip, when you do get the glitch, you will automatically win if you grabbed someone's tail.
Oh shit, let's go! Yo! We in there! I got one for my team. We in there!
Moving on, we have a weird glitch on the tiptoe game mode. For some reason, the player in this next clip qualified without finishing at all, which is just really unfair for the other players. Now, once again for this glitch, you also have to get really lucky since it randomly seems to happen, but yeah, it's definitely a glitch that needs to get patched.
Go, Luigi. You got this. You got this.
Well, he got dropped real quick. Oh, he made a little bit of a change. Oh. Huh.
Did you just get dropped?
I just get qualified. It qualified me, Bab. Yes.
You're lying.
I'm not! Look at the thing, Bab!
What?
Look at qualified!
Next up, we have a glitch that made this player win without even having to do anything. Somehow, no one could grab the tail from the player who had the tail at that moment, no matter how hard they tried. Now, I personally think this has something to do with his internet most likely, but some people also think it's actually a hacker. Moving on, we have a glitch on the Grab the Crown game mode. Now, this glitch happened to a lot of players, including myself, and it's one of those glitches that just pisses you off. At the end of this map, you have to grab the crown to win, but sometimes your character doesn't grab it, but instead hangs on the crown and then climbs on top of it, making you lose the game.
Dang. Okay, that helped. Yo! Oh!
Come on, please.
Yo. Jump, jump, jump! Dude, get in front of him!
What? 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 What?
Yo!
On the number one spot today, we have another glitch on the Grab a Tail game mode. As you can see in this clip, the player with the tail just disappeared into thin air, and because of that, everyone who was in the lobby ended up getting a win since there was no tail to grab from anyone. This was it for today's video guys, I hope y'all enjoyed today's list. If you want to see more glitch videos in the future like this one, then don't forget to smash that like button like always. And yeah, until next time, I'm out, peace.